we've been talking about some really serious stuff, we're going to do silly talk now.
Okay.
So you got, this is rapid fire.
Okay.
All right. What's your favorite color?
Blue.
What's the costume color that you have the most of in your closet?
Blue, black.
Black. Okay. Fringe or sequins?
Fringe.
Fringe. Mm-hmm. Shaky, shaky, boom, boom. Yeah. If you had to go back in time and recreate one dance, what would you recreate for your team?
Ooh, it's a kick that we did in 2014. Mm-hmm. I don't remember now what year, but we called it Inception, and we did Requiem for a Tower, and we started out, I had a group of like five girls on point, and then I wanted to do a ballet fusion kick. And we did masks and one black leg and one like me.
So,
that is my very proud one. And it was a smaller group then, but at the MA Buoy contest, two judges gave us 100 on it. And I've never received 100 on a kick.
I think I saw
ever.
The video of it. I think
so
I did.
It still lives in legend around here.
Yes. We had a few of those when you have been there for a long time.
Yeah.
Okay. So now the dance you were like, I loved it, but I'm never going to try to stage it again.
Yeah, last year. I already know.
Oh, what is it?
Last year, our theme was Carpe Noctem, seize the night.
Yes.
And so we did lots of lights and lots of different things. Well, we did this open routine, and we did it at our Blacklight Pep Rally with those tennis shoes with the LED.
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah.
Because my thought was, if I'm going to ask these people to buy LED light shoes, I should use them for the whole year, not just for a Blacklight Pep Rally or not just for show. Mm. Like, we should probably take it to contest. Worst idea ever. Those shoes are not made to dance in like that. They're just made to, like, look cute in, I think.
Right.
Because they have a color sequence to it. Well, they would, so we would, like, change the color of the shoes in the dance. Well, they would glitch out, the color sequence would shift, or they just wouldn't work. These poor students, like, I thought their parents were going to murder me.
Oh!
They
ended
up buying about four different pairs of shoes throughout the entire
year. Oh!
And I was like, I'm so sorry. So, yeah, never again. Never
that's
dancing with my shoes.
That's funny.
Yeah.
Okay, so you know Mary Miranda Wendt. I
yes,
know you do.
Yes.
So Mary Miranda Wendt and I have some funny conversations over the years about costumes that we ourselves wore. So I'm going to go with hairstyles for a 1,000. Hairstyle for a dance that you are very fond of, not fond of. Mm. Let's talk hair.
Okay. From now, like what's happening right
anything
now.
Anything you want to say. By the way, Mary and I talk often about side ponytails, if that gives you inspiration.
Okay, yeah. I don't particularly care for pigtails.
Gotcha.
Uh-huh.
Okay.
However, I can tell you that one of my favorite videos online is the Royal Family, and they dance like nobody's business in pigtails. So my thought process has been, but maybe only they can pull that off.
Did anyone ever make you wear pigtails?
I mean, maybe I did when I was little, but I liked him when I was little.
Gotcha.
I don't know that I have any, like, strong... Oh, I'm not a huge fan, and this is just me and my free spirit being crazy. I'm not a huge fan of hip-hop and buns, but that's just me. I don't, like, I'm not a...
So, you like the hairography.
I like the hairography. I'm a big fan of that, as long as it's done right, done well, and not all in the face.
Right.
Yes.
I always want to pull them out of the face.
Yes.
Okay, so we're talking fashion.
Okay.
What is the costume fashion trend that you're kind of ready for it to move on?
I do not care. Or I have two.
Okay.
I do not care for nude-colored hot shorts under dresses. It freaks me out. All of a sudden, I'm like, oh, God, okay, we're okay. But I also don't like the no-tights thing. I get it.
I'm with you.
It is not for everyone, and I think it should go away.
Okay.
Mm-hmm.
All right. So on the happier side of that, you know, I heard you say fringe. What else? Mm-hmm. What do you want to come? What? And I don't want to give away your next costume secret,
right.
But what do you want to bring mm-hmm. to?
I don't know. That's a good question.
I'm good at hard questions.
Yeah, I know. I like that, though.
All right, so you gave away blue. Is blue your thing?
Yes, I like blue.
Is there another color you want to see on the floor?
I think green always looks really good.
Well, you've been listening to my podcast because green is my favorite color.
I like green. I really, but it stands out. It's so we
green.
And, okay.
And
so,
the gorgeous emerald green.
Yes, Nikki Evans, I love you so much. And I know Cedar Park, like, Yes, but Vandegrift broke out of Cedar Park. So I have a little, I would call it PTSD, but I have a little like reservation with wearing green around here, because for the first couple of years, it's hard breaking out of a school and creating
exactly.
a new school. And, so I was very anti-green, like we can do anything, just no green around here because we're Vandegrift, you know.
And I hear you.
Rival.
School spirit.
But last year we put an officer piece in forest green, and man, it looked good.
I tell you.
I love it.
Okay, so to wind down this silly segment, mm-hmm. now we've talked fashion, we've talked hair.
Mm-hmm.
Let's talk moves.
Okay.
Join with us. What move do you want to ban? What do we want to get rid of?
Dab. I'm not on board.
You're not on board with the dab?
No.
Yeah.
I just can't.
You just can't dab. You just can't dab. And then old school, what are you going to bring back?
This is not really a move. I don't know. I kind of like the Cabbage Patch, but I'm bringing back a move, fun move.
Yes.
But I want to bring back lyrical. I miss some lyrical.
Oh, that just brings my heart pitter-patter. Yeah. Well, we'll have to have a chat about that one in our next segment.